Circling is Larkin. Ouellette goes up the middle. Planned play, but a little hot to handle for Larkin off the tip by Anthony Mantha. Then Larkin went down heavily, and Mantha came to his aid after the check by Greg McKegg. Mantha didn't like it. Oh. The way Larkin went down. Second fight of the game.
Whoa.
Oh, and Mantha takes McKegg down.
Couple of dandy rights as he was going down. Holy smoke.
McKegg in the lineup for the injured Jason Garrison as they were short bodies, so he came back in up front. That allowed Witkowski to go back to defense.
Well, he meant that with that big, long reach. Certainly can have an advantage on some guys. Here was a hit on Larkin.
And it was late, too.
It was late, not necessarily from behind, and Larkin's body language certainly gave away that something might happen. Yeah, it's one of those hits that I'd say needs to be given up. Mantha right there says, okay, you want to do that? Deal with me. I'm not sure the Red Wings want Mantha doing this stuff too much, but bottom line is, good for him. And, a couple of dangerous jobs going down for sure.
Okay, Mr. Negotiator, I took Mantha and light the lamp. Can I get points for a fight?
I'm with you. I'll give you five for that.